Welcome to my channel. I'm Khushbu Khan and today I'm gonna be reviewing this thing. This is Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion for dry sensitive skin. Like lots of my subscribers asked me about this product and they want me to show that how to use it properly. So I'm back with this review. So without wasting the time, let's get into the video. Okay guys, so this bottle comes in a white tube and in front of it, it written Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion for dry and sensitive skin. It is of 100 ml product for 318 rupees. In front, it just designed the bottle name and that skin type that you should be using. And in the back of it, it indicates the manufacturing date, the indications, and something the ingredients and some ingredients that used in this product. So coming to the tube, it has a flip cover and a small hole so that the product will dispense out easily. So I will be showing you that how the texture, how it looks on the skin. So okay, this is it. As it's, you can see the formula of it. It is just very thick. It is not like a liquid texture. It is a thick, and I'm blending it so that you can able to see it. So it blends very easily. It feels little bit sticky as I am using it, but it's completely normal. After give it a 5 minutes and it will dry completely. So it's really very soft and makes my skin looks hydrated and shiny as I'm using it. You can see it. Okay, so in this video I'm gonna be showing you something like how to use it on the skin with completely different skin types. So please keep on watching.
Oily skin problem, you need a toner and just a cotton pad. Just say spray some toner on the cotton pad and apply it all over your face completely. So for the oily skin people, toner is must an essential part of the beauty regime. You need to follow this, let it dry. And then you can use a moisturizer. I recommend using Cetaphil moisturizer mostly for oily skin because it just clears up all your face and makes it acne free as well. So yeah, dab it all over your face and give a good massage. Don't forget your neck. It's completely done. Just need a wet wipe. Just wipe all over your face. It is moisturized wipes by Cara. And just wipe the all residue all left in your face. It just wipes away all those things and makes your skin moisturized before applying moisturizer. Then you need a Cetaphil moisturizer for dry skin. Just apply it, dab and just massage all your face completely and also neck area. You cannot forget the neck. You can apply it on your body wherever you feel it is dry. So mostly I apply Cetaphil as my hand cream also. Done. Okay,
so guys, this was my review video. I hope you guys like it. If you like it, then you need to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you never miss any update, and also give a thumbs up if you like this video. Okay guys, so if I recommend you to buy this or not, definitely you should have to buy this, and everybody should have this product in their beauty regime. And you should follow one thing: face washing, toning, and then moisturizing, and then applying sunscreen lotion. So these four steps are very much important. So this thing you should need to give it a try, and you will definitely gonna be loving it, and it's my promise to you. And lots of my friends are using it and they are seeing a visible results in their face. So you should also use this if you have acne skin or if you have a dry skin, any skin type. It's available in many skin types. So yes, you can definitely give it a try, because I'm trying it from last 4 years, and you should also need to try this. Okay, I'm coming back with a new type of video. Till then, keep on watching my channel and also subscribe so that you never miss any update. Till then, take care, bye bye.